Ah, Eivor. I have been meaning to mention to you the legacy of Saint George.
Is this some sort of ridiculous legend?
It is. The story is that the revered Saint's legacy, lost for hundreds of years, is divided and hidden across England.
Such a great treasure, and yet no one has any idea where even a single piece could be.
Until now. For months, I have heard whispers that match the stories. And now, my scouts have returned with a map. The rivers Severn and Exe both play a role in George's legend.
Very well. That is where we will search.
But keep a lookout for hints of other hiding places. Nothing is known for certain. Whether any of it actually exists, I cannot say. Care to go find out?
Sounds tempting. I'll go.
Good luck. Up for some raiding?
Hi, old friend.
Hey, Eivor. Do not forget, anytime you want to set out to raid distant rivers, or do work on your longship, I am your man.
We will travel along here. If you have any treaty concerns, rest assured our raids will not affect them. You will work on the cover of our ships and avoid familiar places.
Okay, maybe two more raids, then back to Ravensthorpe.
do this alone.
Moment.
other side must be barred.
Give me a hand with this!
Eivor, those clues you found, they speak of a river on the northern border of Powys. I've marked it on the map for you, but caution. My scouts tell me the area is well guarded. If you are ready for the challenge, I say let's go. You are strong enough to take on whatever comes.
Ready.
Good luck. May you succeed where many have failed.
Enough! over here!
Give me a hand over here!
The River Champion is defeated. The legacy of St. George is won.
This is why we found each other, Eivor. That I would lead a true warrior to a deserved prize.
Do you believe this did once belong to this sainted man, George?
Who can know? But it is pleasurable to think so. I say we should believe it. And you know, there's probably more where that came from. Keep raiding, I say. Never know when you will stumble upon another legend.